Continuous monitoring of MVRs can help ensure that you don't have someone driving for you when they shouldn't be.
Oftentimes in today's world, MVRs are thought almost as an afterthought. You set up to run your MVRs, your motor vehicle record checks, maybe once a year or twice a year, but there's a lot of dead time in that process. If you run the MVRs on January 1st, you might not notice a driver has an infraction for another 364 days. So someone might be on the road driving for you that really shouldn't be. In order to make it more actionable, what a lot of companies are looking at now are solutions where it's more of a continuous monitoring, where every single month you get the status of that driver to make sure that in fact they are legal to be on the road and they don't have any sort of serious violations. So making sure it's much more of a real-time check of the driver's status and health and behavior rather than making it a once-a-year check that you just look at annually.